Now on STV, time to indulge in a little late-night piscatorial pleasure as the team head to France.